Yo, what's going on, guys? Ghost with Gamers Weekly here. As always, we're back at it again. Finally, I'm playing a game with Antog for once. Yeah, that's mostly my fault, but we're back at it again. We're playing some stinking Rainbow Six Siege here. I've had it for a while. Antog's hopping on the bandwagon with the free plays, which is awesome. I've been wanting to play this game with him for a while now. It's really fun, and I think it's a good tide over until Ghost Recon comes out, so pretty hyped.
Yep, it's going to be very exciting to play this again. And then also what Ghost had talked about kind of in between the release of Ghost Recon Wildlands, which is going to be coming out, I think, March 7th when they talked it was going to be out. So that's...
Yeah, March 7th.
Super hyped up. Can't wait for that. Definitely going to be bringing that to the channel. But today we're going to be bringing you guys Rainbow Six Siege, which is... another amazing Tom Clancey game, if you guys haven't already heard of it, which you guys probably already have. So that's what we're going to be playing.
Yeah, it's pretty today. Crazy. People shoot through walls on like Call of Duty, where hay bale is actually solid steel, you know. They just put a bunch of Kevlar plates in the middle of some hay bales, you know. Yep. So you can't shoot through them. But this game is all about strategy, teamwork, and communication, although we're closed off from the rest of the team, and so is everyone else, so yay.
But I think we'll be fine, you know, me and Ghost coming in the duo.
Yeah, hopefully. We've got some operators. Hopefully this wait time doesn't turn out to be 4 minutes. It's been kind of slow today, even though there are a lot of people on.
Yeah, we might have to end up cutting this. Like, okay, there we go. We got it.
Oh, really? Never mind.
We're joining in game session now.
All right, let's do this. Hopefully the enemy team is not, like, super overpowered. Hopefully. I got a double XP booster going right now. Hopefully that helps. Oh, okay. So, Antog, how much have you played this? Just curious.
I haven't really played a whole lot. I mean, I'm only, like, level 7. I probably only have, like,
do you know
hours.
The controls?
Yeah, I know all the controls.
Okay, that's good.
Play Fuse here.
I'm playing my boy Sledge. He's sick.
Fuse is probably my favorite attacker. I like Ash. Ash is pretty good, but
Ash,
I really like Fuse.
Fuse is really cool. I like going to the other side of the map, like, especially the plane map, and, like, putting his frag launcher, I guess, through the window in one area, and then going to the other side and... doing a flank with a distraction. That's always cool. As you can see, no one on our team has camos. That's including me, which is fine, but everyone now is running around with, like, diamond weapons and stuff, just like Call of Duty.
Alright, so we gotta be a little bit more Woo-hoo. Tactical about this. This isn't your average shooter.
Nope, you can't just go in. And by the way, you do not... Oh, found it! Well... That was kind of stupid. I died right off the bat, but you know what? That was fast. That's the achievement I got.
Nice. This is a hostage rescue, right? Or
Yes. No, it's a biohazard.
Okay. Well, I got a majority of them found here. Looks like we got a... What is that? That's a Capcom or whatever his name is. Oh, they got me. Alright, we can do this. Who's that? I can't tell who that is. That's probably what... I think that's actually that new character.
Yeah, they've got a... All right, here we go. Let's do this. Where are you at?
I'm right, oh, there you right go. Over here.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Alright, we gotta go.
We still got a drone going. I'm about to blow through that wall.
Can't put anything here.
Oh, can't blow through metal, can you?
Alright, I'm going to grapple up
I'm
here.
Going around. I hope I don't die. I'm going to grapple up there with you. Look out.
Freaking, you can shoot through everything else but a couple of...
By the way, you can shoot through those windows with the yellow, but I wouldn't advise it.
Oh,
they
no,
can
I just killed myself. I thought I was grappling on.
Did
my
you
bad.
Die?
No, I'm just down.
Okay, do you need help?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming for you, bro.
I'm down here.
Hopefully I don't die.
Kind of messed that up.
I'm running. How long you got? Oh gosh, people
I'm
going through the wall.
I'm halfway there. Yeah, you
got,
me.
There you go. All
right, GG. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I'm still pretty noobish at this
Follow
game,
me.
So
we're gonna rappel up this wall. There's an opening at the top. I'm going to sledge through that bad boy, and we're going to stealth this thing because everyone else and their mother is going through. Oh, never mind. This dude just went through here.
All right, I got breacher charges if we need them. All right, this guy's popping down.
All right, this dude's over here.
Oh, there's a guy down there. There's a guy down there.
Yeah, I see him. Oh, gosh. Sorry, bro. I didn't kill him, though. Destroyed someone's gadget. Don't know how I did that. But, you know. Alright, I say we drop in all tactical. Alright, you see this room right
here? I see him. Hold on. He's right there.
Where is he?
He's in that little hallway right there.
I see him. Wait, maybe. No. I'm looking for him.
He's gonna, right when we drop down. There he is.
Can you cover me real quick? I gotta turn my freaking brightness up.
Watch out.
Oh my gosh.
You gotta breach your
really?
Nitro
I'm turning cell. My freaking brightness up on my controller. Golly. What a dirtbag. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Stupid.
I got him.
I cannot tell you I cannot tell you how much I hate that when people just do that.
No!
Oh my gosh, how'd you die?
It got me. Wait, I didn't even have that much health left because I had jumped off the thing. And
this guy, he's AFK half the point, half the round, and he just
wait,
does
how did
this
I,
crap.
What?
Well, his gun's floating.
I got him down.
Did you see that?
Alright, this time can hopefully use... I'm thinking I'm going to run
my boy
with
Castle.
Me.
I got that division camo on my gun, so...
I don't know, should I use a shotgun? No, I'm going to go with the MP5K.
I'm not sure if I went impact grenade or deployable shield. I'm going with shield. Playing as mute. Mute's really good, especially if you're trying to knock out electronics and deal with those drones. We definitely need that.
Yeah, I'm going to put those around the objective and just try to keep them away from that. Usually
hold on, wait, where are you at? Look, you're behind me, aren't you? Hey, look at this skin, dude. It's from the Division. It's on the Ubisoft thing.
Oh, yeah, I got one of those.
I wish it was on most of the weapons.
Wait, how did I already get spotted? They must have either IQ or Twitch, or I can't remember who's on the attacking team. One of those.
Whichever ones of these we've got, I need to barricade with my armor panels.
Did
I swear, if I get...
Did they find the objective? I don't know if they found the objective, actually. I got my sensor things out.
Alright, reinforce these garage doors.
Alright, looks like they're fully barricaded.
There's one on my side, I think that's not... Oh wait, we're good, okay. I don't know if there's an opening in the ceiling. This looks like a really exposed area.
Oh, they're behind me. They're behind right there.
Where? Whoa, I don't know where you at.
Something hit me.
Stupid people, they're going...
Yeah, something hit me. This is not the most covered area.
This is not the best area.
There's somebody out there.
There's a cover right here I'm popping. Oh, get down, son!
What? How did I... I didn't see him.
I killed him. He went right through the door. Look out, we got a drone on the floor.
How did
man.
I not see him?
We got a drone on the floor.
And that was like so easy. I should have had my I think I still got my things up. How did I not? I don't know. Maybe it's some ability, whatever. I'm still a pretty newbie at this, so I don't know all the characters and their abilities.
It's not an ability. I just saw him. He walked right in front of me.
Yeah, like it was so clear. I don't know how I missed him. I guess I wasn't looking in the right position. You got somebody at the bar area somewhere. I don't know where that exactly is on the map, but I'm...
Are you down? Oh, no, I'm left with this noob right here. Crap.
He's, about 20 meters from the objective.
I don't know. If you could spot him, that'd be great.
Yep, I was just spotting him. Oh, there's somebody up top. Near
the
objective.
Where is he at? Which side?
Right in front of you, Ghost. In that little area on the second floor. I got him marked. You should see him.
Oh, okay. Thank you. I hopefully don't die.
They threw a drone out. or
Okay.
Nitro Cell or whatever.
Golly, how many of there are three people? I'm not sure I'm gonna make
They got
this.
me. They got the camera. I'm not gonna
Okay.
have any eyes. There we go.
This is
Yep, they're
not.
right up where they are. Yeah, they're right up there.
This noob. Oh, I
Nice,
got
nice,
one! Oh my
nice, nice.
gosh! Holy cow, I did not expect that. Oh my gosh! You've gotta be
Orgies.
kidding me!
1v1.
I swear if I clutch this. Yes! Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, guys. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Oh.
Nice.
Oh my gosh.
Professional.
My heart was beating out of my chest, dude.
Freaking
That was the
G.
scariest moment of my life right there.
All right, I'm gonna go
Oh my
foods again.
gosh. Come on. I'm going sledge again. Oh, dude. GG.
Aw,
I
dang,
do
we're already
that.
down one person. Oh, that kinda sucks.
Yeah. Was crazy. And that's why we play this game, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm
It's
pretty
just like the Dark
sure it
Zone.
stays in the exact same area.
It might. I haven't played. Well. Either that or it's upstairs like it is with. Well,
'Cause it was in the
nah.
last area. Yeah, they're in
It was
a lot darker,
upstairs
so.
last time I played this map. They always have it upstairs for some reason, like it normally. I'm going
'Cause
up
I
the
am
stairs.
lagging for some reason.
I think
Holy
there's like a
cow.
2 bar guy. Oh, yep, it's upstairs. Upstairs on the bar
And look at this crap,
building.
I'm lagging so bad.
You know what I'm talking about? The bar building. It's upstairs on the
Yeah.
bar building.
Okay.
Right there. Hold on, wait, where is it?
Wait, where are you? I'm
Over
just gonna
here.
follow you.
They're gonna kill us. Watch those windows. Otherwise, we're toast. If we even try and get up those windows. Hold on. I'm gonna rappel up the side. Go up top. I think there's a way to get through. Maybe. Hopefully. Yeah, there's a way up here.
I'm going to
All right.
put my grenade thing right here.
All right, put your grenade thing in the window. I blew through the top.
Did
I
I get
can't see
someone? I can't tell.
anything. All right, I'm right on top of the room that you just bombed. There's no one in the room, I don't think. Yeah, there's no one in the room. I'm going in. Go through the window, go through the window.
Oh, I see him. I see him. I got one. I got one. They're in the
Oh
objective
crap,
room.
you gotta be kidding me. The stupid whatever faces interrogated me. I shot her with a shotgun in the leg and she didn't
Oh no,
die.
frick.
She had half health, dude.
What hit me? Aw, he was
This is
behind me.
crap. Dude.
Dang, man.
Yeah, of course we lost that. Yeah, as you can tell,
I
it's
should
way
have,
harder to attack. We should have grouped up.
I know, I should have put my bomb thing in the actual
Other.
objective area.
Wait,
That
it was in the
probably
other window?
would have.
Crap. I went in a completely different window. That was stupid of me.
Alright, I'm gonna
All
go mute
right. Plant
again.
castle again. That turned out so well last time. And so well, I
Go
mean,
rook,
I almost
mute,
literally died.
castle, crew, capcan.
Oh gosh, dude.
Alright, so this is either match point for them or tie it off
Or a
for
clutch for
us.
us.
So hopefully we're gonna be able to grab the victory and go into overtime
Hopefully.
and then hopefully win that one. 'Cause I need them
We gotta
points.
group up, dude. You and I gotta. I probably shouldn't have separated. I went in the wrong building and got shot for it. I knew that
Yeah,
was
I
gonna happen.
shouldn't have put my whatever they're called.
Oh,
Yeah, we're in
same
the
thing.
same.
Okay, he's gonna probably go for me again. I'm gonna go in the exact same spot. But I don't care. I'm trying to think of where I was
You got
last
us
time.
spotted here.
Where was I last time? I was over here. Okay. Yeah, we gotta reinforce these walls. Otherwise, we're toast. Even with a thermite. If there is a thermite trying to blow up in one of the reinforced walls, just let any...
I'm reinforcing it here. What?
I've been spotted.
How am I spotted?
I don't know.
Up top. I mean, I got my things out. I mean, I'm pretty sure they know where we are, but...
I'm trying to put my stick in... Someone, can you move your jammer real quick, dude?
Yeah.
I think that's why I can't put this down. Yeah, I couldn't put this down because I... Okay. Right, this is a good spot right last here. Time, I think. Wait, was it? No, this is not. I was back here is where it was. There we go.
I'm going to go reinforce.
Yeah, I was right here.
Real quick.
Okay, I think the door... Alright, I'm going to put a reinforced barrier on this one.
Oh, shoot. I thought you were somebody for a second. I was about to shoot you, man.
Don't you do that. Don't team kill. I hate that. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to go right here.
I'm going to go. Looks like we got this place pretty secure.
Is the match starting yet? Or?
Yep, it started.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm stupid. Alright, it looks like they took down one of our cameras. I got one on the outside. She's going in through the garage door. Or not. Or trying to. Oh, someone up top. He's right next to me. You are? Okay. Look out. Someone up there.
Yeah.
I marked it. It looks like we got someone up there, so I think he should be able to cover for us. Oh, yes, come on.
He destroyed my,
They're coming through the wall to your left. Look out, look out, look out.
Okay.
He's right there.
Got it, yeah. Yeah, they got a sledge.
I can't move, I can't move, I can't move.
My bad, I might be... You got two outside. There's two outside. They got me. That was kind of stupid. I don't know what I was doing.
I can't see him.
My bad.
I got one of them. Crap.
Ah, man.
How did I die? Where the heck is this guy? I think he might have shot me through the wall or something. Hold on. Oh my gosh, he shot me through a cheese spot. Really? Yeah, this dude's toast. Rook. He's got... Okay. This guy better watch it or he's toast. Yep. Dang. GG either way.
That was still a pretty good round though.
Yeah.
And then again, I'm still a noob at this game, so, like, you know, I'm not...
I almost gave myself a heart attack, dude. When that one guy came out of nowhere, I freaked out.
Yeah, Ghost was kind of carrying me.
Oh, it's fine, bro. You did better than me in some places. Like, that one time I tried to go solo on the roof. That was horrible. I should have done thermite, is what I should have... Alright, are we staying with this match, or are we...
Yeah, we can stay.
Okay, let's just stay.
Them credits.
Play against enemy team again.
Why not?
It's not saying yes at this point.
Oh, I think that's because they all left. Yeah, they all left.
Noobs. Alright, I think... Hopefully we get a map. If we get the plane, I know the plane inside and out, so hopefully that works out.
Yeah, I really like the plane map. Plane map is like my favorite map.
It's like terminal.
Yeah.
You can go under, you can go... My favorite place is to go on top of the plane and then just breach through there.
Yeah.
Like, get fuse, put one in the window or one on top.
I need and to get that, you know where the... sledge. That sledge guy seems to
oh,
be
yeah.
really good. You just smash through those reinforced barriers, that'd be pretty good.
Plane map.
Oh,
come on. Why this map?
Oregon.
No one likes this map. It was in one of the situations. Just follow me. Hopefully you'll do.
Alright, okay. We're in attack. Alright, so I got fused this round. My favorite definitely would have to be
I'm
fused.
Playing a sledge. Wait, should I play a sledge or should I play as thermite? Because I feel like if I play it as thermite... Yeah, I'll play as thermite. Because if I do that, then I'm going to be able to just freaking go through everything and then, like, blow... You get what I'm saying? Like, through the reinforced barriers and it'll kill people on the other side.
Yeah, I can throw in my barrage... missile or barrage grenades and
so here's what we're gonna do if you're okay with this game plan is I will put my thermite on a door, you'll put your thing on the window beside the door or wall, and I will tell you to rig yours, we'll wait for all those to blow up and then we'll go through.
Alright, sounds like a plan.
Or we can do it either way.
And we need to go towards the objective, so we need to make sure that we find that objective.
We need to be right upside the objective, otherwise we're toast. I think it's upstairs, if I'm not mistaken.
Alright, I'm gonna head on up there.
I'm going upstairs. I'm going to... Oh,
okay, I thought I was upstairs, going
upstairs for me is a dead end. So I'm checking the basement, I guess.
I think I know where they are.
Where?
Yep, they're downstairs.
Oh, basement?
Got the objective.
Nice. I'm on the completely different side. I'm on the other house.
I think they got a mute, do they?
I just... heard the effect of mute. Oh, hold on. I might be able to get a little peeky hole in there. Hold on a second. Nope, I couldn't get to it. Hold on, wait. I'm going to try and move my drone in.
We got this. We can do this. This is easy.
Nope, can't do it. Crap. Hold on, I put mine under a table. All right, where are you at?
I'm about 25 meters from the objective. I'm going to
grapple
up.
I've got a silence weapon.
Or, rapple, whatever you want to call it.
We got shots being fired outside.
See if I can breach in.
Hold on, wait. Is this on top of the objective?
Put in my breach charge right here.
Alright, whoa, don't do that. I'm inside, dude. I'm inside.
Alright,
there's no one in here.
It's all good, man. I'm just going to do it anyways. I just like it, like that.
They probably just heard you. We've got a man on the inside. I put my breach charge on the wall. I've been spotted. I'm blowing the breach charge. Get ready. Throwing smoke. They're kind of angry.
Let me see.
All right,
here.
I'm putting one right here. Look out. All right, can you rig your thing?
Hold on, let me see. No, I can't.
Alright, hold on, I'm blowing it. Here we go. Get ready for some freaking action. Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, you could say that. I got firing squad. Alright, they're behind the canister. If you throw a grenade or something, they'll be right there.
I don't have any grenades.
I'm still
got reach your charges. Got one.
Nice. You've got one left. Are you still alive?
No. What?
Oh, come on.
Oh my gosh. I couldn't see him.
Oh, gee whiz.
Dang. Yeah. Dang.
This guy
bro.
Freaking aim. Look at this. Look at this.
All right, we're on defense. We got mute.
I'm gonna try.
So we're gonna. We're gonna try to keep him out.
Yeah, I'm playing with my impact grenade this time, going more aggressive.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick with nitrous cell. Looks like we got a Tachanka.
Noob! Go back to Rainbow School, jeez.
Alright, here we go.
Alright. Boarding this bad boy up.
Where is the objective? Here it is.
Alright, I feel like everyone's gonna get mad at me if I don't.
Place these things around here. Do we have? No, we don't have a,
Is there a way to get in the roof? Because I feel like there would. We need to reinforce this corner over here, Antog. Do you see where I'm talking about?
I got you.
I'll get this side. One. I think everyone's getting it good.
You might want to use your blockades because I don't have. I'm not. I don't have.
Yeah, I was about to. I reinforced a door, and I think someone ripped one of mine. Nope, never mind. Don't tear that one down. They found it. Okay.
Oh, yeah, they did.
I'm not sure if there's a safe place.
I don't know if these things are working right. I mean, I got them placed around. Maybe there is that radius, but I don't know.
What is it?
I mean, I got my...
The jammer?
The jammers, but they seem to, like, just... I mean, they haven't spotted any of us, I don't think. I don't know.
Wait a sec. Is Mira already out? Because Tachanka has this thing on the wall, dude. He's got his thing on his turret. Does he... He didn't always have that.
No, he has.
What?
Yeah, he's always had that.
There's no way.
Yeah.
Dude.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I haven't played as him, so don't judge me. I don't know where
I should put my nitro cell here. I'm trying to figure that out.
We're basically secure,
unless they got a thermite. We're basically...
I think the roof. Is there a place you can go on the roof?
I don't see anywhere they could breach.
I don't either, but sometimes they always... Oh my gosh.
Where did they come from?
I don't know, but that dude just got smoked by that, what's it called? The frag thing that you use all the time.
There they are. They got a sledge, I think.
Yeah, they do.
Watch out, grenade. I didn't do much. Got one. Grenade.
Where? Whoa. We got one. We got a guy down.
I'm reviving him.
I'll cover.
I got him.
Alright, good. I got covering fire. I think they're going around. Oh, they got a drone.
I think my jammers are down too.
I think they may try and go for the, back entrance, you know what I'm talking about? The one behind me?
Yeah.
Oh, nope, never mind. Oh, they're going for...
I see him. Gosh dang, man. Glaze, whatever his name is, got me.
This Tachanka is not really helping out that much. We've got an entire enemy... we've got two other people.
You got one coming in through the corridor.
Oh my gosh, you've got to be kidding me, dude.
He's dead. Alright, good job.
Look at this.
We got it.
Oh my gosh, this dude, he was just spit-firing with his scar. Wait, did we win?
Yep.
Okay, good. I was about to say. That Blackbeard with the scar, though. Alright, good, we're attacked this time.
Right.
I'm going to be sledged just to pay them back for slamming through that wall. Apparently they can go through C4, or the... Wait, I'm gonna be Montag, or whatever his face.
Oh, nice. Alright, that'll be good. So I can hide behind you, and then you just shield the thing. I'll do
stun grenades. I've got deployable shield, so I can trap
people.
So
you know that you can, if you gotta hold it in order for it to block every... fully deploy out.
Yeah.
I thought you just had to press it. I was like, well, how do you tell? But you got to hold it.
Yeah, I figured that out the hard way. I had a room full of people, and I
also
kind of...
also used the magnum with it. Well, it doesn't... Well,
I don't... Yeah, the magnum I ran short of ammo on, because I always hit fire, so...
Yeah.
I don't particularly use the magnum. Where?
They're upstairs. They got me. They're upstairs.
Okay.
We got a Capcom, so just watch out for the...
Oh, he's a sniper. He's freaking shotgunning everyone to death.
No, don't go through there.
No!
Freaking, come on, pro.
Oh,
go
he's getting shot. Come
upstairs,
on.
Find the objective.
Be the MVP. Hide under the bed.
Ah, freaking. Alright, we know that they're upstairs.
Alright, so like this,
upstairs.
Look, where are you? It's like, this is deployed, right? I'm right behind you.
Okay.
Look at me. Hold on real quick. So this is all the way deployed, yep. And this is only halfway, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So I can't fire.
No, yeah, I can't but fire. But I can kind of hide behind you.
That's what I thought.
All right, I'm gonna go.
Did we even find it?
No, but we know it's upstairs.
All right, if you follow me, where are you at?
I went up on the roof, my bad. I'll come back down. Oh, freak.
Oh, they're up there. Never mind. Look out.
Got one. They have that one guy.
Flash out.
All right, put up your shield.
Flash out.
Oh, frick, I'm accidentally hitting you.
I'm going in.
All right, I'm going to grapple up. Or no, never mind. I'm going to go behind you. Do we have the diffuser?
I don't.
All right, nice. That was good. That was a good game. Oh, man.
See me right there, just running at him. We both had riot shields. That was funny.
Alright,
match point. Alright, impact grenade did not go so well for me, so I think I'm going with deployable shield.
I'm gonna go with Jaeger. And I'm gonna go with the shotgun. M8.
Tachanka again. He actually did okay. If he could cover people more.
Yeah, Tachanka's not bad, it's just you gotta know where to deploy the turret.
Yeah. I hope we don't get the same... I hope we get a high up place, because that means we have the high ground, and high ground is usually best, so...
I think we might actually get the same... Yeah, we're gonna get the same area.
Okay, that's fine. Just right, do what just we did before.
Reinforce everything. I don't think... Do we have castle? Yeah, we got castle. Okay, sweet.
Yeah, I'm castle.
Yeah, I need to get castle.
They found it already.
It's alright.
Alright, we've got all those boarded up.
Alright, I'm going to go ahead... What the frick?
I accidentally shot you, my bad.
Oh, okay, I was about to say, like, what the heck? Oh,
yeah, I was shooting the drone, and I hit you. Oh, you don't regen, that's not good. Move out my way, Tachanka.
Oh, wait, we got armor right here. So, get some armor. I'm gonna put up my, grenade... defender thingy.
Oh, nice. We got armor.
I think I might want to go in and put this on this wall right here.
They're not going to come in the same way that they did before, so I'm putting this right here.
Okay.
Odds are they're going to try. I don't know if this is the best place to go, but...
Oh. I already smashed through one of them.
Through one of what?
The walls. I got one of them dead.
Oh, nice. Oh, shoot, dude. You're popping off.
They got a sledge.
I got smoke in the room. Or gas.
They got me. Well, that freaking Blackbeard got me.
Where is he?
He's right outside the objective. He's in that little door area.
Oh my gosh, you've got to be kidding me. Is this... Freaking IQ, dude. Freaking poking around the corner. And of course... Ugh. Not doing too well right now.
Yeah,
oh,
there's
hello.
A shield guy in there.
Yeah, I'm spotting him right now. Just keep spotting him. You'll notice the camera eventually. Of course. Where is everybody? It looks like they're all over in that room. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Yellow drone right there.
There you go. Throw that grenade out there.
Yeah, they're both out there.
No, don't push up. No. You're toast, bro. Oh, snap. These guys are popping off. I'm sorry for judging Tachanka here. Oh. Look out.
I'm just, like, spamming. Why?
They're popped out. They're just, like... Oh, hello. They found IQ. She's outside. I bet... Hopefully she's toast if she can clutch it. She's outside to the left. In case anyone's wondering. Oh, this guy's trying to flank. This is... Come on. Oh, a little bit of lag.
Alright.
Oh, he's going outside.
I think, yeah, they're both. Well, he was outside. I'm going to see if I can find him here.
Blackbeard and who else is left? Just Blackbeard?
Yeah.
I bet he's rappelling or something. Oh! Oh, no. No, 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 no. Come on, Blackbeard, pop through. Come on. 15 seconds, come on. Stay behind, there you go, stay behind Castle Shield. There you go. I can hear him.
Nice.
Hey!
We got it. GG.
Yo, what's up? Ha! That was hilarious. Let's just, he's like, yay.
Nice. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Looks like we're gonna wrap it up here. Looks like this is gonna be the end of our first episode of Siege on the channel. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below if you're new to the channel. If you guys want to see more of this, just comment down in the comment section what you guys want to see next. And thank you guys so much for stopping by. You got anything you want to add, Ghost?
Yep, make sure you guys check out our new series that's going to be coming up in a little while. I may be playing Call of Duty Black Ops 1, going back, playing back that game. Make sure you check the other videos on the channel. Sorry we haven't posted lately. We've both been really busy, but we're getting back around to posting. So make sure you stay tuned for that. Right. And so I've been your host, Ghost.
I've been Antog.
And as always, we will see you guys on the flip side.